that you ran out of petrol again because you forgot to fill up the Ferrari again.
Like there's a butt coming.
But, Magnum, could you not even put in a quarter of a tank?
That's what I did. I put in a quarter of a tank.
When?
Last time I had money.
Right.
At least I got the gas can, though.
Yeah, you keep a $10 can of petrol in a $200,000 car, which actually means you plan on being a cheap idiot and running out of petrol.
Guess now it's kind of a bad time to ask to carry the can for a little while. All right, I got it.
We're still 3 kilometers from the nearest petrol station. Meanwhile, the Ferrari is abandoned on the side of the road.
Relax. No one's gonna mess with it.
You left it in a no parking zone, Magnum.
Yeah, on the west side. I've literally never even seen a tow truck on the west side. I mean, it's highly unlikely. Where were we?
Well, you were saying how not only are you going to replenish the petrol, but you'll also be paying the towing fees, the impound fees, and the parking citation.
Doesn't sound like something I would say.